Elgata Streamer 1982 is now live. Streaming Batman, Return to Arkham, Arkham Asylum, Emoji Video Game, Elgata Streamer 1982. Let us play Batman Return to Arkham. Emoji Heavy Checkmark. Live online under the game Batman, Return to Arkham, Arkham Asylum, the uptime begin. LOL. Welcome to the stream, Zimzum 301. URL. Back to watch more. Welcome to the stream, Silent Sheep 9x. RIP. Welcome to the stream, Crass 2O. Take my advice. Welcome to the stream, Normal Not Low. LOL. Welcome to the stream, Malazar 0131. From 1 to 600 to try to win. Hello, Mister. Welcome back to the stream, Yahik Yohikf. Skipping the rest. Watching you now. Welcome to the stream, Mary Levant 5. How do you use those cool emojis? Can you tell about what you are thinking about when you're gaming? Welcome to the stream, Capsianburger 4V. Twitch votes, a new bet begins. To participate, type the com. Skipping the rest. Skipping some comments. Can you notice me? Whenever I watch Twitch from my phone, it's so laggy. Any else have that ish? Skipping the rest. Skipping some comments. Well, that's funny. Welcome to the stream, Exilisoft India. If you want to know how to grow on Twitch, I do me. Skipping the rest. Skipping some comments. YOLO. Welcome to the stream, Inanud. OP, high end 360p will be updated in the dashboard S live tab and in TH. What is he talking about? Welcome to the stream, Acromet10. I love the smell of toast. Welcome to the stream, Calmer Shadows.
Puzzling, isn't it?
Not much more teeth, one trophy left, an article left. So, it's probably over here. I know the article's over here by the entrance, right? The article's over here in the Arkham West. Arkham West is where the article is. And then there's one over here. There's a trophy here. There, and then the
There's no shame.
Damn it. I don't even know where the teeth would be. Damn it. Oh, there it is. There goes the teeth and then the article. Teeth and the article is going to be removed.
Sitting in the darkness outside of his his cell. I watched the crazed twitching, listened to the disgusting words that came from his mouth. How can I let a dirty animal like this live? He is the cancer I have sworn to protect the city from. Sitting in the darkness outside of his cell, I watched the crazed twitching, listened to the disgusting words that came from his mouth. How can I let a dirty animal like this live? He is the cancer I have sworn to protect the city from.
If y'all can hear the game, or I can't, well, that's cool if y'all can, but I'm enjoying the videos here.
Stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
This island belongs to me now.
Missed.
Hello, Miss Young. You look tired. Anything you need my help with?
No, thank you, Edward. I'm here to help you. We all are.
Forgive my arrogance, Doctor, but if you think I need your help, well, you're in the right place.
Let's look at it a different way. Throughout your career, you have specialized in bizarre traps and convoluted clues that more often than not result in the death of the unfortunate participants.
And if the citizens of Gotham were smarter, my games would be merely an amusing diversion.
Instead of death traps.
You really should be thanking me. Weeding out the ignorant that would survive. What a lovely photo on your desk, Doctor. Your family. Mother, perhaps.
Put that down!
Curse me for a fool. How could I not see it until now? The monster had a confederate. I hid in the darkness near his cell and saw with my own eyes one of the doctors whispering to him. She looked at him through the transparent barrier with tenderness, with, dare I say, desire. My skin crawled with revulsion as she kissed the glass. Fighting the urge to dash the woman's head through the glass, I let her continue. The damnable clown might have shared secrets with her that would be useful once the mad dog has been executed. I'm sure the woman will reveal what she knows to me. If not willingly, then certainly under electronic persuasion. After that, a lobotomy, I think. Unfortunate for one so young. But her lust has put the reputation of Arkham at stake. Yes, a lobotomy. The very thing. There is no other way to ensure her silence in this regrettable matter.
Just sit at the computer and chill out. That's how I do science training.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
Two more energy tapes, one more article, two more riddles, and then four trophies. There's some trophies in one in these rooms. There's trophies in these rooms over here where I save doctors.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this, fine institution. Few would have believed.
There's one there. One there. And one over here.
It could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center in town. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here. But that is only half the story.
And they'll take care of those three. So I'm done.
Yet again, I found myself watching him. No one can provide a cure. He laughs in the face of those who try. Amadeus would not have let him live. And neither should I. One last sip of cognac, and I was ready.
Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution. Few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled individuals a safe haven for recovery. An extensive breakdown of our costs and healthcare factors can be found in the front desk. Our website contains everything you need to know about our facility and how we can help you. Did you know that the children's area on the site can provide you with a detailed but discreet psychiatric profile of your problem on the journey? Time to change.
The Enigma Show!
Yeah. And then it's over here. One of the four trophies. Wait, I got all the articles now? Just two interview tapes, two Rubik riddles, and three trophies. That's all I need now, huh? Interesting. Right, I think I also got the interview tape here, yeah. Got it when I came here the first time.
Welcome to Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine.
Two out of, gonna be two trophies, two interview tapes.
treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal, but troubled individuals a safety.
Because the trophies up here, two interview tapes, two riddles and articles, trophies, two interviews.
I pity you trying to defeat riddles. My challenges.
And I think those are going to be back in the mirror. These two now. No, it's just the
Welcome to Arkham
upgrades.
Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed maybe
got everything in these three rooms.
Rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called
Thank you. I just know where to find them. I gotta take care of Posey Ivy, take care of her before going to those two, and then I can go to those two after that, and then take care of Joker. Thank you.
diddle diddle. Answer my riddle.
Ah, it's in this room. There's an article in this. This riddle when I was in here. That takes care of everything inside. This takes care of everything in the medical building.
Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would believe you would be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center that you found. Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated here, but that is only half the story. Our low security wings offer normal but troubled entry.
So now I can leave. I got one building taken care of. One building is taken care of, and I still have 3 more to take care of. Once I defeat her, then it'll just be. Should be only two, which would be the mansion and the gardens.
There's no shame in cheating. If you admit you can.
Still a riddle in here on this island. And four trophies and 17. Hear that, then somebody's following me or something. That's what that noise is. I knew there was a trophy up here.
Can we just agree I'm cleverer than you?
Three trophies, one riddle. There's still some Tifa laying around. I'm not sure what that last riddle would be. Two right here, two over here where the medical, so there's one over here on the medical, I don't know where that one's at, that's a trophy and that's not a riddle trophy.
Do you need my help, Batman? Do you give up?
Two trophies, and one riddle, and some teeth is laying around. signed.
What are you thinking, you Batman? I am everywhere. My babies know your every move. You and your kind are arrogant enough to think you can destroy us. You will fail, and we will become the most powerful force on the planet.
Thank you.
When I finish with Batman, I'll be coming after you, Joker. It's rude to keep a girl waiting, Batman.
Treatment, still going by the treatment and probably outside the treatment.
I don't
Parker has also shown a remarkable interest in the possibility of a cure. Once the protein bonding process is finalized, I will...
Dr. Young, are you ready?
Oh, yes,
come in.
You'll hurt my feelings, Doc.
Sit down. You can leave us.
You sure?
We're fine. Up your jacket.
Oh, yes! Well, if you insist, I'm just outside, okay?
So is he here? Did your patient X arrive?
Yes, I must say, progressing more rapidly than I expected. But enough of that. Let's talk about you.
No. Let's talk more about your Titan project.
My what?
How do I know you have been strapped to a table basement while you pumping dry? Would you believe a lucky guess?
Batman Arkham Asylum. That's what I'm playing right now.
Does your head hurt, Batman?
Pretty much the rest of the trophies, except for intention treatment. There's two there, and one outside and one in it.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine?
And two trophies. At least conservation. Oh. Forgot about you. Forgot all about you.
So you're here at last. Do you like what I've done with the place? My babies are growing, Batman. Come and see.
Ha, 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 ha,
We packed him, no thanks to you. The poor man could have died.
So?
He has a wife, a child.
As do the plants he travels underfoot. The spores he breathes in and destroys have children. Why does he deserve anything more than them? You people ignore what is happening in front of your eyes.
I refuse to put the welfare of plants before the welfare of people.
And that's why you will lose. There's more happening than you know. It's all connected.
Still one riddle.
There's no shame in cheating. If you admit you cannot solve my
more food for my plants. They've done nothing to you.
It did nothing to you.
I'll kill you for that, Batman.
I like it when she does that. I like it when she really does that. So the door must be over here.
Are you ready for me? Do you think you can handle me? I'm waiting in here. Come to me.
Two trophies, article.
Riddle me this.
And riddle.
Every plant you kill, Batman, just makes me angrier. Come to me. Ivy's waiting. I've got myself a little security, Batman. They'll just die if anything happens to me.
Hit him harder!
Ah! Now I realize they were evolving, growing strong.
You cannot beat Mother Nature, but she can destroy you. Give in to a more powerful force, Batman. Stronger than you, little man.
Are you?
I need help here, boys. Ha 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 ha! from the evil bat.
He lost more health than I did.
Yeah. Don't let him get to Ivy.
He's trying to hurt me. Gotham will be mine.
See when she opened it up. She's gonna die in the next round. Yeah, in the next turn or so, she's gonna die.
I need help here, boys.
Guys, and get caught in those.
challenge.
One interview tape. And set of teeth.
Thank you. to defeat my challengers.
Okay.
security deactivated.
All she did was do the computer, so this fat king is not completely destroyed.
Looking for engaging streamers. Streamers have been talking to the design of the channel and the alerts, and have created a culture
do the giveaway with the string elements. You have to give away what you're advertising through string elements. That's what I have, what you call string elements giveaway preview. You get the preview of what you want to give away, and you put it on advertisement. And when you want to give a giveaway with string elements, it's probably the best way of doing it. I mean, yeah, it's the best way of doing it, but, you know. Let's see. Now I'm on my way back out. I'm on my way out of the intensive treatment after I get this. Once I get this trophy, I'm on my way out. This is Arkham East. They just dropped me off on East after getting out of intestine treatment. The best thing about string elements is you can put up contests and giveaways. You can do those too. But you have to make sure that you do what you advertise through string elements. That way string elements can give the person that won the contest or giveaway. Instead of trying to give away subs, instead of trying to do the subs all the time, just let it go through. two trophies, some teeth, and a riddle. This door over here.
set of teeth. Leave. Ragu's not here. He's not here now. I'm gonna summon him coming back. And if you miss scanning his foot, he won't be there. And now I just gotta find out where the set of teeth for you. I know I'm gonna be going in a circle here. I'll be going to a circle. So I don't wanna go in a circle again. Go past here. Go past this. The teeth. Where's the teeth, Matt? Don't know if I've been down there. Yeah, I've been down there. I've been over there, yeah. I've been there over there, but I don't know if I went all the way. I've been in that room. I've been in here, but I don't know if I've because I missed the other set of teeth, it's going to be a pain in the ass just to find them. I want it they're inside that library. I could miss them over there in the library. They were selling the library.
That's impossible!
I knew they had to be here in the library. I knew it. Just knew it. There were two more left. Now I can get out of here. Those other two set of teeth in the library somehow. But this is the way out, I believe. Done with the Arkham Mansion. Arkham Mansion's over with. And I can go back to the gardens. The gardens. So I'm gonna go back and get the remaining question marks. I'm gonna go back and do that. The plants are still alive, each. Plants are still alive, even though she's dead. Well, not dead, but she's not dead, but they're still alive somehow. Somehow she's still, I mean, they're still alive. The plants should be alive. She's going to be back inside. She's been defeated, and well, now the plants are not letting me come in there. I'm gonna miss a set of teeth here.
No challenge is too great for me.
Scanned it.
understandable. You're no match for me.
Yeah, right. And there's just one article right there.
Hurt all over. What happened?
Of course you're gonna hurt all over. I had to hurt you guys. There it is. That's gonna be no. Almost fall down. Stay with him. Items over here, or the last, question mark is in here. Since I couldn't get it before, I can do it this time.
He watched as I entered the cell. He smiled as I showed him the knife. I told him how I will use it, how I will cleanse this city. And then, terror. I was paralyzed. I struggled. I screamed, but I was silent. The monster looked at me, expressionless. He ran my blade slowly across my forehead. A smile cracked across his horrible porcelain face, and I heard the filth fall from his mouth. He laughed and called me that horrible name.
two question marks. Something else. Just not sure what it is, though. For 3 hours. 3 hours straight. East. So there's two question marks. And now the thunderstorm is starting to pick up. So two question marks. And something else. I wonder if that's a map. I wonder if I missed the map and two question marks. It. So now there's two question marks. Looks like there's one on top of the bottom. There's one on the top. One closer to me. One closer and one on the top. I suppose I have to go around.
because I can go through Arkham North. To my destination, but I'm gonna get the other question marks to send them to jail.
It must have been Crane. Another one who doesn't deserve to live. Why do these people thrive on chaos? Joker, in particular, desired anarchy. And since his escape will no doubt wreak it upon my city. I feel this is the end for my diary. Joker will be recaptured. My story will be told. I am not afraid. If Arkham becomes my cell, then I will know I did my best. I will be remembered. of Amadeus Arkham. Even though Amadeus had long since passed, his spirit lived on, surviving, moving through the walls of his asylum. When it chose me, I felt proud. I was honored to continue his work, to cleanse this city. If you are strong-willed enough to follow my tales, you are strong-minded enough to deduce my identity. Come and find me, friend. Together, we will save Gotham.
This is where I get that other trophy.
You did it? You must have cheated. There is no way you could have beaten me. Well, you asked for it, Batman. My final challenge for the whole of Gotham is just seconds away. What? Sirens. The police. You cheated, Batman. You couldn't have outsmarted me.
Police! Open up!
No.
They should open the door now! Now! Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
To work out where I was. Do you hear me? I, Edward Nygma, will... Oh.
Now I just sent him to jail. Now it's time to go kick Joker's ass. Now
coming here for one last time. One final time. I'll be coming back here after I defeat Joker's ass. And then I'll say that this game's over 100%. They will show that I have 84% done because there'll be the challenges and everything. But for the gameplay and everything, it's 100%.
Guest list only. If your name's not on the list, you ain't going in.
Let's see, yeah, A, nice and right. So B, and Bane.
Ah, here it is, Batman. Hey, looks like you're the guest of honor. Give him a big welcome, guys.
Down.